lost in his life, and I want to dedicate this song to his granddad who died last week. So it's called Day Before I Die, and it's about looking at things and looking at the best, and yeah, everything's meant to be.
Before I die, I want to realize, was I hotter than red fire or colder than blue ice? What was felt beneath when people smiled at me? The day before I die, I need to realize. We left, no, we never wanted the time to pass. Late, late nights on your telephone. Now I'm tired and I'm alone. But looking back now, it's not what it seems. Though I truly know what that really means. And as proud it parts and light it dies, I take my bow, I say goodnight. The day before I die, I want to realize, was I hotter than red fire or colder than blue ice? What was felt beneath when people smiled at me? The day before I die, I need to realize.
Thank you very much. Right, that's a lot. Right, so if anyone's on Twitter, which I hope at least one person is in the room, I've got a Twitter, twitter.com/CharlesAnonymous, and I expect to come off stage and look at my phone and see at least someone writing, Charles was shit tonight, or Charles was alright, or you know, something along them lines would be great. Just tweet me.